Your next race will be at the Circuit of the Americas, one of only a few circuits to run counterclockwise.